Welcome, everybody. I'm not sure who's more tense, the players or the commentators for this one. Everything is riding on this, Sean.
Yes, my old nerves are churning here, Greg. There's so much at stake in this game. Big match players, I think, are going to be decisive.
Flood has it. He moves the play. Oh, that's his to have now. Advantage to South Africa. Nicely away. South Africa sets off. Free. It's first blood. That's the first try.
That's glittering out their best. Almost the first time they've touched the ball and they've created an opportunity to score.
A great try. Now the conversion. Good conversion, makes the try even more worthwhile. And it's the drop kick to restart. Ah, he took his eye off the pass there. And the English will put into this scrum.
Ah, the slightest of knock-ons. But that's all it has to be.
Flood has it. Tindall, Ashton finds support. He's lost control and thrown that one away. Young sets off. And where you are, where the level will be a play. To get that first try is a big moment.
And the manager of the team will be delighted with that score.
It was a terrific try. Two more points to the total if this goes over. And with an economy of effort, two more points. Morris flicks it on. Comes in from Flood. Setting off. And he's away! Foden gets his man. At England's 22.
The defence is spreading out across the park. What their attacking team are doing is sensing a weakness right up the middle. So they're flooding numbers to the middle of the park and creating huge holes.
Spies. The legs are pumping. Through the tackle he goes. They're working really hard on the ground. And that's a turnover. He's got it now. It's with Fritz Barstein. He gets clear. Oh, what's he thinking? What a fine kick that was. Back with Flood again. Fires the ball on. And he calls for the mark. Has to get his drop kick right on the money. Into touch.
If one of these teams could just start dominating possession, they might see the scoreboard moving one way. But at the moment, that's not happening. It's one heck of a contest.
Unstoppable.
They're under the post. Try.
Moving in for the kick now. Over it goes. So, we restart the game. He starts the next phase of play. Out she goes, and it'll be a lineout. Spies. He gets away. Just outside the 22 now. And after hammering away at the line, the try is scored. It simply happened.
Well, there's a lot of pressure there. They finally broke down the defensive team's wall.
Two more points, and those points are adding up now. It's a drop to restart.
Well, as we approach half-time, I wouldn't want to predict the winners of this game. It's too tight, not just on the scoreboard, but just the way the teams are playing. There's nothing between them.
Young spins it out. That's not gone to hand. Checks around. Foden at speed. Marvellous cover. He offloads. It's with Tindall. He breaks. Well, he's put the body on the line there. He feeds. 40 minutes have been played. That's a penalty against England. Half time, and for the neutrals watching this one, this is a perfect situation. The scores are tied, and trying to pick a winner from here, well, it's almost...